Today, October 22nd, is the birthday of Jeremy Robert Martin. He would be 44, but died at 26 at a house party in Seattle. Jeremy was an accomplished musician and DJ. He played the guitar, piano, trombone, tuba, and pipe organ, and he had recently been experimenting with and composing music on the computer. His family remembered his intellectual curiosity, his love for costumes, his enjoyment of good food and wine, and his love for friends and family. A former coworker described him as one of those people with a magnetic personality. His employer, who he met when he worked as a wine buyer, said that she immediately wanted to make room for him in the company. She called him a wonderful person and one who always brightened her day. The shooter should not have had access to guns. He had a prior felony charge for shooting up public property, but his charge was eventually reduced. The next time he snapped, he shot people. He killed 6 innocents before fleeing the house where he was confronted by responding officers and killed himself.